Now, if I remember correctly, the remote host is where you're getting the Wi-Fi from, so like, you know what? I'm gonna hook this up to the Ethernet cable, see if this actually works better. Oh, frack, I actually need the mouse. Spit. Hey, really now? Oh, hang on a sec. Moving my laptop. You, go away. I'm gonna have to borrow my dorm mate's chair and place for a sec. Okay, the Ethernet port's right here. All right. Give me a bit. Get this set up. Okay, where was that poker loop first? Oh, I found a sunstone. As I was telling this guy, I don't usually get things I consider good from a poker loop. Start to see a peaky. Which way? Wait, south. Oh. Oh god, Kadabra! Oh god, Kadabra. What the? Kadabra used teleport. The frack. What's the point of even attacking me if you're just gonna. Bad AI. Well, he was showing off on you. Oh god, the small gas was the one I want. Okay, Pokeballs. Here we go. So yeah, I finally got a stable connection. I've got... yeah. Okay, I should start to see a beacon, he said. With the random motion jumps. Dude, if I can catch this hunter in one go.
Hunter.
Boo. Alright, well, hooray for shapeless crafting, because I accidentally broke a Pokeball. I just caught a wild hunter. Okay, let me get to the high ground. Maybe I'll see it.
Yes.
Hoping for some food. Well, I see the beacon now.
Yes.
Hey, Snorlax. That'd be hilarious if I did it. Oh well, whatever, I don't care. I need to go heal up my Pokemon anyway. Where did I get a written book from? For no reason at all, I got a written book and raw chicken. I need more ghastly. Oh, there's a beacon. Oh, Pachirisu. Alright, well, I've captured a full party. I'm gonna take Lapras off the team as soon as possible. I like Lapras, but I've already got another search Pokemon. And it's a lot more appropriate because I'm a pirate. Now, I like how it'll just break down into an iron base, even if it's, one that was made with aluminium for the base, it'll still break down into an iron base if it's broken. So, like, you could never make iron Pokeballs, yet always get iron discs. Which is pretty funny, actually. Well, I should be within the range of the beacon. Healer is busy. And the beacon's not even powered. Beacon's not powered at all. Whatever's best, who you plan for the server? Oh, you know what I should have done? Oh, right. It's a normal type. Hunter. Do I even have anything? I don't even have anything to fight this guy with. Guest. Okay. What are you thinking there, Talvos? Yeah. Oh, I know why I'm not regenerating health. There's thirst. That's what thirst does, okay. Cool. Here we go. This is a Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod. This is a sweet mod. I've tried it a couple times. Never really got too far with it. Cactus water, apple juice, sweet water. Man, I remember when I used to live near sweet water. Diamond drink. Mr. Melon juice, golden apple juice, lemonade juice, pumpkin juice. All right. Wonder Tree with his Gastly. Because I don't need the Gastly. Okay. This does seem like a lot of fun when I can get to work. And he's still here. Did you see this rose pit? Poppy. Okay. Oh, I dunked it. I got a power lens. Thank you. Oh my gosh, this thing looks like a whale. I am now flying around an extreme hills biome. Because I am hopelessly lost. Walter? Not fine. Wow. This mountain looks like an onyx stuck its head out of it. Onyx Mountain. All right. Well, sorry if I have not been talking a lot in the show. I hope you've been picking up the slack. Yeah. So that's probably gonna be everything for this recording session. And I shall see you guys next time. Cheers.